Second rule of safe gun handling is my number one most important rule is always keep your finger off the trigger until you're ready to shoot. What we look for in all of our classes is nice and high along the side of the frame, pointed straight ahead. The main reason for this is I'm going to promise you the only way that any of these guns go off is to press the trigger. So if you're not ready for the gun to shoot, keep your finger off of the one thing that does make it shoot.